will be with Kate at the Lindo Wing. The eagerly awaited arrival of her third child has got the nation talking, with royal watchers keen for any scrap of information they can get. So who will be there? And who is unlikely to come to see her, at the Lindo Wing of St. Mary's Hospital in Paddington, London? 1. Prince George and Princess Charlotte. When his little sister was born in 2015, Prince George was among those who visited the Lindos, accompanied, unsurprisingly, by his father Prince William. George himself was born 2 years earlier. Therefore it would not be surprising if he and Charlotte made a similar trip this time around, although their father may already be there with his wife. 2. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. Meghan seems to get on well with her future sister-in-law, and may well decide to pop in. Likewise, Harry's always seemed to be fond of Kate, so he might well opt to accompany her. On the other hand, the pair have got a pretty full schedule in the next few weeks given their impending wedding. And they might decide that it might be best to keep a low profile. 3. Prince Charles and the Queen. The future king visited George in hospital and may well think it was also appropriate to come and see his latest grandchild. However, Charles and his mother have both been busy at the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, along with several other royals, with the event not scheduled to finish until tomorrow. Leaders are due to meet in Windsor tomorrow, so Charles, who wants to succeed his mother as head of the Confederation, is a busy man right now. 4. Prince Philip and Princess Anne. The Duke of Edinburgh is still recovering from a hip replacement operation, so is unlikely to feel much like returning to hospital. However, his daughter was actually the only one of his children to visit him after his surgery, so perhaps she'll pay a surprise visit to see her new great-niece or nephew.